graduation to the American flag, the United States of America, to the Republic, for which it stands, our nation, under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all.
Person that moves on the outside like they got it all going. It's all under control. They can put on a bright color tie, and they put a Schofield Bible under their arm, and they walk into this building and look like every other so-called born-again child of God. And do you know that that person can walk in here and they can look like it? But the most difficult life to live, even in the 21st century, is that person that looks on the outside like they got it all going on, and they're saved, they're on the way to heaven. But in reality, they look the part. They're dead as a hammer on their way to hell on the inside. And it's because they have taken on that form of godliness, but that they denied the power thereof in their lives. And when they get to the judgment bar, there's going to be this book that's open. And when it's open, they ain't going to find their name in that book, because it's never been written there. It's not in the Lamb's Book of Life. There's going to be another book, and they're going to find their name in it, but they're not going to find the one in the book that means something, the one that counts for eternity. Their name won't be in there, because they were religious, but they didn't have a relationship with Jesus. Why do we have to be challenged by the Holy Spirit? Because we're at war. Because Satan is alive and well. He doesn't want you to give your heart to Jesus today. He wants you to dedicate your life to the Lord. Hallelujah. Jesus does. Every head bowed.